Hello, and welcome back to the end of another week where I have to figure out this thing. Okay.
It's offline. It's offline.
So, where the bloody hell are the clues? There's gotta be some sort of clue, right? As someone that hasn't really played many of these types of games, these puzzles, like, I've heard, oh, you know, these puzzles piss easy, it's like, from a few I. Battle saw. Gotta be. I want to see something. I'll do a lot of traveling back and forth. See. See if it changes from that blue on the left. Usually those are good signs, but that, since that's happened to pretty much every single button. It can't be it. Next, I'll try those two. of... Ah, grip. It's just gonna be an hour of trying to figure out this puzzle, isn't it? Ah, bugger. Alright. Well, I know where I'm up to. Again. Okay, after I hit that one, I'm just going to save it. Right, I gotta wait for that. Green. And that one also has a console. Yeah. be different, please be different, please be different. Bugger. Let's go down here. Is there a map? Oh! 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 Oh, I'm an idiot! Righto. Look, you know what? I forgot. So, okay. I'm gonna hit M because I forgot if there's a map. Right. Cool, I got that one. Okay, so it's green and probably blue. Oh no, it's just green that I have to change. Incredible. Yes. All right. Man, that would have been a lot of help before, last week.
That should do it. Come on, Rogues. I hope you're listening.
Okay, I need to actually keep constantly keep looking at that now, apparently.
Leader, Katarn. Rogue leader to Kyle Katarn.
Rogue leader, this is Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, good to hear your voice. We've locked onto your signal and are in pursuit. That is one whale down of a ship you hooked, Kyle.
Can you bring her down?
Maybe, but I'd feel a lot better about our chances if somebody on the inside were working to disable the ship's shield array.
I'll see what I can do about those shields, but I've got some unfinished business here.
Understood. Once you get the shields down, make sure you get out of there in a hurry, because there's not going to be much left of this ship once we're done with her.
Don't waste any time on my account.
Good luck, Kyle. Rogue leader out.
Got it. And on the way to the shields, too.
All crew members prepare to drop out of hyperspace.
Okay. Oh, that was that one door. Ah. It is now done. Woo. Heal rapidly. And that is it. I mean, hey, better healing is better healing.
I hear the new Shadow Troopers have performed better than expected. That doesn't bode well for us. Yeah, we'll probably be replaced in no time. Give us that armor and we'd do just as well.
Maybe I should just keep choking him.
Anyone out there?
Nope, no one. I feel like there's gonna be an issue later on. That is rapid. That's not high enough. What's that room? Okay. Right, I guess only one place to go now.
Huh?
Why, hello. Bugger. Okay.
I hear the new Shadow Troopers have performed better than expected. That doesn't bode well for us. Yeah, we'll probably be replaced in no time.
You know, dealt with it. What? What? Why?
Anyone out there? What?
Did you see that weekend at home? I've had two fucking weekends alone! Oh, not alone. Do we have to be there by?
Don't let him get away!
Yeah, I'll still be recording such streaming then. Well, I do this for an hour. Yeah.
What are you doing?
I just want to wing it at home. Weekend at home. It's not just as like at any other points, like, oh yes, hey Mikey. Right, can you, we're going out for the weekend. Can you look up the dog? Oh, bloody hell. I don't think that was a bug.
Did you accidentally force jump?
No.
I hear the new Shadow Troopers.
Oh, no, I think... I think I did.
Yeah, we'll probably be replaced in no time.
Yeah. Yeah, but I wasn't really that big of a fan of. I've never really had. Yeah, I did have. Babe, you did leave them in the freezer, right? What, did Sunny Boy's, Sunny Boy go out of, what he...
You're surrounded.
I already got that one. Let's just save it there. It's gonna be funny if it actually is.
Give up.
Go, 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 go. Yeah. I feel sorry for stormtroopers sometimes. Hey? Oh, bloody hell, it was still open. However, this time, I was prepared. How long did those stay? No, okay, so that is how you close them. Expand the shields. Stay home for the weekend. You're gonna be out for the entire weekend, right? And come back like Sunday night, isn't it? Yeah, I just want to stay home for the weekend. I've got like there's a few things that I want to clean, like my lunchbox. Oh, hang on, that went down. I haven't even gone bloody shopping for the past 2 weeks! I just wanna stay home! Oh, bugger. Dead. That was a really good one. No, for me, this one might save up for using a full speed. Let's go again. Because I just want to stay home. Ah. They've all been dealt with. I don't have the... Oh, hang on. Did I have the height? No, I do not. I almost do. It's a different hangar, isn't it? I have no idea where I'm going. Bloody hell, okay. I'm gonna try and fight that guy, see where that leads. Thank you. Right.
Someone could do some damage if a gun like this got into the wrong hands.
Hang on.
Yes.
So this should. Now, this isn't going to give me anything as well. Being a game from the early 2000s, achievements didn't exist. Right, so it's a nice little sidetrack. I wonder if I did that long enough. Would Rogue Squadron say anything? Interesting question. Die, absolutely no one. That just take me up to my platform, so let's close that. Ah! Okay. Ah, I have to go up. Hello. Supply keys do I have? Supply key and security key. I need to keep using these a lot more. Okay, let's go deal with what might be. Yes. Could you not? And that is what you get for interfering. Oh, there's two of them. Hey, Ren. Whoop. Alright, that's one down. Yeah. I could probably change tower set to go live notifications. Wait. Well, Kyle Katarn is the character that I'm playing as. Deal with them one at a time. Come here. Yeah, it should be enough to go fight the First, let's get rid of you. Down as well. All right. Hmm. I'm gonna keep backing up to you, mate.
We got him.
There we go. Really, is it? It's a funny strategy.
It's locked. I don't suppose he'll open the doors for me if I just ask nicely.
Thank you. Now. Oh wait, hang on. Is this a... Oh no, I found my way into the crew quarters.
Jan.
Well, you certainly took your sweet time. Hey, it's okay. I'm happy to see you too.
I thought you were dead.
Dead? No. In pain? Yes. Dasan and his thugs must have burned out half a dozen interrogation droids trying to get me to crack.
They wanted to know about the Valley of the Jedi, right?
For the first few hours. Then they dropped the subject and started asking me about the layout of the Jedi Academy.
The Jedi Academy?
Yeah, Dasan seemed obsessed with it.
Oh, no.
What?
I think Dasan's invading the Jedi Academy. We've got to destroy the Doomgiver's shields before he can deploy his troops.
I think I know where it is. Let's go!
Hooray!
You can't escape!
Great.
I can and I shall.
Dual switches. We're going to have to work together to get out of here. Hold the switch down, Kyle.
Thinking you where it was. Oh, cutscene.
I'm pretty sure the shield generators are through there.
I know. You get an escape pod ready and wait for me. This shouldn't take long.
Don't do something stupid like die on me.
And put you through the same misery I've been through? Not on your life.
Alright. I think that's a good place to leave it. Pretty much hit the hour mark for when I started the stream, so not really going to be progressing much further before I do actually hit the hour mark. And considering that's the start of a new bit, I seem completely fine with it. So, to everyone on YouTube, thank you for watching.